of a service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northern Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, Pickens County in upstate South Carolina, until 8:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 7:13 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 9 miles south of Brevard to 7 miles north of Pickens to 8 miles north of Clemson, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Easley, Clemson, Pickens, Taylors, Berea, Travelers West, Central, Liberty, Slater, Marietta, and Norris. Conditions are favorable for the development of brief, weak tornadoes. Seek shelter inside an interior room. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following counties in South Carolina, Greenville, and Pickens.